Mustache Pictures.
Check, check, Austin, you ready? Yeah. What's up? We're Gil from Washington, D.C. This first song is called I Am Love. This next song is called Voodoo Leather. Shake your shit to this. We'll be right back. So how we doing? Everyone give it up for Sam for doing some badass shit again. What picture, man? We just put out this LP. It's called The Electric Flower Circus. We were in Europe. They put it out for us over there. We got some left. The U.S. pressing will be out in 2 weeks. We are playing a record release show in D.C. with Red Hair and Big Mouth. This next song is on it. It's called Paint My Life. Special announcement. Tonight Give is a straight edge band. Everyone in the fucking band is straight edge. So Sweet Pete will like us and watch us tonight. The song is called Burning at the Stake. It's another new one. Oh, right before we play, my friend Pat said, I'm gonna Bosch for Gib tonight. I was like, all right, man, you're on your fucking own. Have fun. You got fucking lucky, my friend. This song's called Amphetamine Dream. On fucking Ravabop Biz. I think they went to Texas. So we got Ashley Sykes here to play bass for us, and the bass is sounding so beautiful. Alright, we got two more. This song is actually the B-side of no, it isn't. Never mind, sorry. Youngblood. I was gonna say Triple B, but it's not. The song's called Kiss the Flame.
Oh!
out to my friend Jeremy right here. He played guitar in Pocket Knock tonight. He sings in Fury. We're going to California at the end of January. And he is helping me put it all together. And him and his whole crew, the band that's going across the country, is making California very fucking, I don't know, it seems exciting. So, Jeremy, you're fucking awesome. This song is about new bands. It's called Sonic Bloom. This is our last song.
Thank you, we are